The initial step into agriculture development is one of the major challenges that fails the majority of the Ugandan population intending to embark on farming. Vision Group, in conjunction with the Korea Agriculture Business Innovation Center, KABIC, have partnered to address such issues in the forthcoming Harvest Money Expo. The Korea Agriculture Business Innovation Center field manager, So Young Choi, says they are committed to transform the lives of the youth in Uganda, with a current target of 400 youth who are determined to engage in farming as a business but are halted by startup capital dilemmas.
That's why we're focusing on youth, the biggest population as an engine of the labor force of the country. It will help a lot if we can prepare them in the right way. And reason why we're choosing the agriculture, Uganda has a big potential of in agriculture in many ways, exporting within Africa or international market as well. But I think we have areas to improve.
She has implored Ugandans to participate in the expo so that they can ably understand how they can acquire capital for investment in farming without any collateral. The public relations manager, Tony Musisi, has equally called upon all the youth nationwide not to miss out this opportunity.
We are very excited to be part of Harvest Expo. Please come to our booth and enjoy the activity. Also get many information about our project, also about the agriculture business of youth in all around the country in Uganda.
Business Innovation Center erafe abamu ku abatadde sente mu mwoleso gwa Money Harvest guno omwaka. So abavubuka tuyina kintu kitulese ekipya kitwandiyegadde okubalaba nga mujja mwetabe mweno expo egenda okubeerawo mu guno omwezi. Ffe nga bakiya big tugenda ba tuyina tenti yaffe era mweyo tenti yaffe tugenda ba tubawa ebintu bye tukola.
Korea Agri Business Innovation Center is one of the sponsors of the Harvest Money 8th edition, which is organized by the Vision Group with support from the Netherlands Embassy in Uganda. This expo focuses on farming as a business and shall extensively explore post-harvest handling, related issues, and up-to-date innovation in the agriculture industry. Entrance to the expo shall be 10,000 shillings, with an additional 10,000 if an individual is interested to take part in the training sessions. Story by Derek Asaba for the news.